I will say, if there's one thing I never do get a chance to do, it's go running often. I'm one of those people who always tells himself.
It feels so good to say this. You can now turn into.
Editing. I was really tired, man. Right behind him, and everybody was like,
trying to think of where everybody started.
Cincinnati, Ohio. So we're going to accept the power because he wants them to call them back. Needless to say though, today is going to be a slightly busy day, slightly exciting day. I actually get to have... Hi. Today's going to be an exciting day because I get... Shenaniganry. I didn't sign up for this weather. We can just head back to the apartment because of the, my interview's not till 3, so for another day. Also, the other day, my Optic Gaming hat came in. All right. I have like an over-obsession with Nike clothes, so I really like Nike. That's like not relevant to anything. It's just a statement. But I just switched over into my workout clothes because I'm probably going to be working out soon. I need to keep a consistent schedule. I've been out of loop for about the last 3 or 4 weeks because of school. And
this one's a little bit difficult to work with. Like, whenever I go to talk to you all, this is what I'll do right here. I'll like hold it away from me about arm's length and I'll do about this. However, the body that's right here.
Yes, sir.
When did you know you were a whore?
Is this real? Is this real? This is fake. Damn it.
I don't know. It just happened one day.
Yeah, he's vlogging.
I'm indeed vlogging. I'm
trying to. Man, Nick, that's a cool time to camera.
Wait for it.
Your camera. Weak ass camera.
But you got audio quality of a cow.
Starting off strong already.
All right, so I'm starting this day off like super late. It is about 11 o'clock, right? 11, like 30? Is it 11:30? It is currently 11:15, March 27th. We have 1 month left. Hopefully we'll be able to get through this because Lord help, I'm ready to get this semester done.
Hello.
What's up? We're going that 60 frames per second.
Oh, you always bring this camera when I look like shit. It's fine.
You look glorious, what do you mean? Hey.
Hello.
Alright, Sam.
Sabrina got me this hat. She's a fucking sweetheart. Yeah. So half the time if I'm going around talking, I feel like somebody's just like, gonna come out of nowhere and be like, is he crazy? Why is he just talking himself into a camera? No, pretty much. Here's where I'm at.
Hello.
Hello.
It's a ritual every time.
On my grind all day, gonna make a million sound that someday. You know I'm in the building when I write this way. Put me in the crown when I bite this game, Bitch, I'm an animal. Eating these rappers, I swear I'm a cannibal. About to fulfill all my dreams, I'm a fiend.
Hey. My homie, we used to work at Walmart together.
Oh, yeah? What's up?
Yeah. He's a tank. Wait, you know, like, literally, he's a tank.
He decided to move up and work at the best place ever.
Yeah. A weekend. If I ever get a weekend off.
What are you doing?
Vlogging.
What? Okay.
If any old just had to go to cookout,
What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's March 29th, 10:47. We got another long day. So on the very first vlog that I had under New Beginnings, I'll probably try to put like right here or something, I actually had an interview with AT&T as a sales consultant. Well, lo and behold, I hadn't heard anything for a while. I think this was like last week, this was like last Tuesday. So I gave them a call out of curiosity and I just talked to them. They said that process is still going on. I should be able to know something by the next couple days. So fingers crossed, because that's a really nice job in under.
Hello.
I don't think anybody's here. And the door's unlocked. There might be a Chick-fil-A coming to Murray. Hey guys, it's starting to get really real in here. If Chick-fil-A does come to Murray, I will skip every single class that I have to date and I will go to the opening of that Chick-fil-A. I don't care how, I don't care when, I will go to it. I really don't think anybody's here. Yeah, man, somebody's here. But they sleep. Sleep. So I'm gonna be quiet so that way I don't wake my buddy up. So I'm gonna put the camera away and then,
Hopefully, by the time that
goes around,
I'll just
go. Did you go down there?
Please, please. You started tickling the fuck out of me. No.
Hold up.
Really? Yo. I lost the shoe. But I escaped. Oh, also I've been daily vlogging.
Dear Grandma, I'm having some trouble with friendly fire.
Dear Abby, I'm having some trouble with peeing a little bit and would like your advice. If you're having to ask somebody about peeing, you've really got some issues. I'm having some trouble with growing a pair and would like your advice.
Oh!
Oh! Oh my god.
Poor people. That's about right. I did cause the second Great Depression. You're welcome, America. Goddamn peace and quiet. Alright, here we go. Everybody's final cards, they might not make absolutely any sense.
It's like regular baseball, but with Dick Cheney.
That would be my favorite. I played extreme baseball with Dick Cheney all the time.
That's all it's gonna be. W's coming home, baby. I got something for you. This is from W. Yes. To my main bitch, Hillary.
I understand.
What do
you mean I still
eat? Hillary. All I gotta say is,
bye. I'll see you on the
fuck you.
So good.
The. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? We are back with another day. It is April 3rd. I'm off by like a week of vlogging. Oh, I should probably turn off the light. I got Mitchell with me. We're about to be squatted. Huh?
Don't lock your door.
Ah, shit. I should probably do that.
You're getting so big. You're getting so big. Oh, you're getting so big. Look at you. Oh, look at this cute dog. Doggo. Look at you. Oh, she's gotten so big. Run back. Run to the people.
Which one?
The old Sue.
One? Oh, she'd be aight.
It's okay. Sue doesn't have that long to be salty.
Shifts on Saturday and Sunday, so that means I don't get to go out and do a lot of stuff. And usually what happens is I'll wake up, get my stuff together, go to work, come back, do a little bit of homework and whatnot, then I go to sleep. I've been very poor with keeping up with the uploads for like the last. We'll be right back.
When did All Campus Sing originally start?
This is the 59th All Campus Sing. So 59 years ago, All Campus Sing started, was begun by...
This is his first big event he's been to.
Oh, I bet he's
last
super
Friday
excited.
Last Friday I brought him to the office, but this is so many dogs and so many people.
He's been doing so good. So good.
Oh, yeah. A solid 2,000 people. It's Mr. Farley. Hello.
Hi. Thank you. I'm mainly here to see Tucker. Let's be real.
Joey, can you tell me how your All Campus Sing so far has been going?
I'm with the group, and they almost made me cry because they just were so, like, just so awesome. Mm-hmm. And finally getting to perform with SAI was really great. So it's been a really good experience.
Which group did you work with?
Sigma Pi.
Sigma Pi.
Okay, I've recorded this. Ceiling for like a solid minute. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's Nick, and we are back with another vlog finally after about a month and a half. I don't know. I need to adjust this trap, but I haven't used it in a solid month or so. So but the semester has finally ended. We are ready to start with the summer. And what better way to start off the summer than to go see Chance the Rapper?
Welcome to the Science Center. That is good. That is very good.
I'm just getting reminders of Bill Nye the Science Guy. Mitchell, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling.
You're feeling?
I'm just overwhelmed with emotion. And I'm feeling good.
Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new...
Yeah, I was looking at it and I was like, wow, that would suck if it came down.
Because I was looking down and I was like, wait, train tracks? And then about that time it went off. And I'm feeling.
My left stroke just went viral. Viral, 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 viral. My left stroke just went viral.
I have a problem. So Sam?
Yes?
How do you think our day has gone so far?
I mean, pretty good. Pretty good.
Do you think we got a lot accomplished?
Yeah.
Can confirm.
Sure.
Has been a good day.
I am feeling lonely in a corner, man, it's time to end the ride. Fading it too slowly. For those gonna lift me up this time. You were the only one who got me tripping up inside. All the words you told me, am I reading something different from your eyes? See you, for a moment even hope that I could feel you. See you, all that I wanted was to tell you that I need you.
That's one really big fish, might I add. I've gotten to the point where I can just like since this that's covered up, I don't have to worry about the sun like beating down on me as hard. So, y'all have a nice day. Stay classy. And y'all have a nice day. Jesus. Mari, we'll see you fudge later.
Bye.
Y'all have a nice day. Deuces. Peace out. Y'all have a nice day. Stay classy. And y'all have a nice day. Stay classy. And thank y'all for watching. Y'all have a nice day. Stay classy. And same. Boop. I might be able to change your mind. Yeah, I don't think I got anything else. Y'all have a nice day. Thank you all for watching. If you like this comment, subscribe, do all that jazz. If you did take a look at my other videos, I might be able to change your mind. Say goodbye.
Bye.
Thank you. And as always, I've said this for a lot of other videos because it's just become such a habit. You all stay classy. Have a nice day. Thank you all for watching. If you like this comment, subscribe, do all that jazz. If you didn't take a look at my other videos, I might be able to change your mind. Y'all have a nice day. Stay classy. And thank you. I think that's going to be my usual outro. Yeah, we'll see.